Stay calm. The plan stands. We head for that valley with its fresh air and clean water. Then we go about settling there. If Anna's health...
Dad, please.
I repeat, Anna, in case you start getting worse, there's a drug Katya told us about, so we can go and find it for you if it is needed.
That sounds like a great plan. I'd also like to say this. Guys, please don't worry. I've been feeling pretty bad as it is for ruining the party.
Oh, come on. You didn't ruin anything.
I just brought myself down to rock bottom over that bastard from Yamantau. Though it must just be the sand and desert climate.
Of course that must be it. We were discussing exactly that just now.
All right. A toast. To you guys. Just be happy together.
Toast!
Easy as pie.
Полковник Васин приехал на фронт со своей молодой женой. Полковник Васин созвал свой полк и сказал им: «Пойдем домой». Мы ведем войну уже 70 лет, нас учили, что жизнь — это бой. Но по новым данным разведки мы воевали сами с собой. Я видел генералов, они пьют и едят нашу смерть. Их дети сходят с ума от того, что им нечего больше хотеть. А земля лежит в ржавчине, церкви смешались с собой.
I can't say I've ever been religious, but right now I'm begging all gods, please, watch over Anna, and make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Damn, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The old track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over.
Aurora here. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
Colonel, sir. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over. Situation is completely awesome, Colonel. So, Anna is sure to love it here. Over.
Glad to hear that. Carry on. Aurora, over and out.
So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church from
Hold on!
Coming here, coming.
Our guys caught your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Thank you.
Avast! Stop right there!
It's the Brethren of the Coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass!
Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a moon doggy and get lost!
Look, I've been thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Eat this one! Go! device is down there!
Thank you. He was not alone.
Yeah, all right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court!
Bojumoy, you're all cowards! He's an intruder, an enemy!
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill.
you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy.
Shoot me.
Or scram. I gotta get ready.
And we came here at all the times. So what? We must at least get the bodies back. We'd be called cowards if we don't. Yep. Let's push it then.
Yeah.
Tell me one thing though. How did you guys manage not to see the master?
He can walk silently. And we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap. And Eugene got excited. Started demanding all the loot. Or at least the boots.
Another intruder?
Weird that Olga didn't say anything. How did he even come with us?
Well, so what is he?
It's gonna snap! Hey! Am I teaching you how to do nothing? I'm not! So you stay out of my business! I just want to help! It's totally going to snap!
You already did help once! You're lucky to have the bomb!
So I made a mistake!
Do I have to summon the council? So take the word first!
You don't respect the teacher's word!
What is that supposed to mean?
You let an intruder go. You could leave the others here. So hold our positions here.
Nobody let him go. He escaped. The guard was distracted, and he's being punished.
Ha! Well, more intruders come and start cutting you to pieces. That's going to be a great help.
Yeah, you'll be running around pissing your pants and shouting, "We punished the guard." Or maybe you'll just surrender.
Running at your forte. You said you were going to close the lumber mill and ran.
Why do I even have to stand guard here? In case of a wolf attack?